We are Mary Freebet.
And we are rolling
on the river.
When I'm down at the start line, my body just transformed. I get emotional. It is something to be a part of that's like none other. To see individuals who've accomplished so much in their lives despite an injury, an illness, and to see their lives transform and give back and participate in such a great race.
It's for anybody, whether you have a disability, whether you have a spinal cord injury, whether you've had an amputation, it doesn't matter. You are still an athlete and you're treated as an athlete and respected.
Yeah, we can do this. We can actually be in a 25K race. The largest 25K race in the country actually has a hand cycling and wheeler division, and we sponsor that.
The hand cycling team that I oversee, it's great for them to have a really local race in Grand Rapids. That's the 25K that we're sponsoring. It's kind of like their home turf that they get to race on and be a part of.
I got injured 3 years ago, and one thing to really get back into shape was to hand cycle, so that's it's been very good for me. Mary Freebet organizes so many different clinics and so many different sports. They sponsor a lot of teams, actually, for different sports, and so, you know, it's a way to stay active and to be out there in the world just like regular people.
I heard of them years ago before I needed them, you know, I knew they were there. In fact, I have a niece that has cerebral palsy, and she's been going there for years also. So, I mean, yeah, people can be confident that Mary Freebet is a place to go, you know.
This is a part of my job that makes it very special. It really fills my cup, and I get to see not only what my participants do in inpatient, but as they progress through the rehab process and into the community, how they make their lives different.
It's not just about inpatient rehab, it's about life after rehab.
Feedback consistently every year is that by far the Fifth Third Riverbank Run and the Mary Freebet Wheelchair Hand Cycle Division is the top rated race in all of America. That's why we have our racers return, because they're treated so well.
I think the fact that Mary Freebet has embraced this program for 25 years says a lot about the organization, about the hospital, about the guild. And we want to also thank the Riverbank Run for allowing this division to even be a part of their race, because it really does set them apart from other 25Ks that they're offering this division.
Is this a music video shoot?
Are you taping me saying that?